Earlier this week, Governor Murphy expanded capacity limits for indoor dining from 25 to 35%, while also lifting the statewide mandated 10 p.m. closing time for indoor service. Friday morning, the governor signed legislation to expand outdoor dining by allowing restaurants, bars, breweries, and distilleries struggling amid the coronavirus pandemic to extend their footprints and serve patrons in parking lots, yards, patios, decks, and public sidewalks.
No one questions the importance of our restaurant industry, not just to our state's economy, but to our identity. Our diversity is our greatest strength, and the food ways and traditions of every culture bring us closer together as one New Jersey family. I don't think any other state in America can make that statement. Over the past year, COVID has attempted to drive our family apart. It has required us to take dramatic and drastic actions to slow the spread of the virus and protect every life we can. And these steps, while necessary, have come with enormous economic pain. And no industry has felt that pain more acutely than our restaurant industry.
In 2019, New Jersey had 116 million visitors, 46 billion to our state's economy. And a lot of that was at the shore. A lot of that was at our restaurants. We've done a lot in this pandemic. And a lot of that creativity comes from the restaurants.
I don't think any of us could have imagined how successful and how creative our restaurants in New Jersey and our bar owners and our breweries, how creative they would really get. And then the investment they made in tents and heaters, electric outdoor, landscaping improvements, paving, site improvements, furniture. You know, they made this huge capital investment to make sure that the patrons that were coming to their places were safe and were comfortable.
And it may take some time before people are comfortable going back inside as our occupancy increases. So this allows for our guests to have the choice of being able to dine inside or outside. And it also will give our employees the ability for our businesses to hire more employees because as they have that expanded footprint. So it could be more employment opportunities for the residents of New Jersey.
By the way, the governor actually vetoed a bill of similar fashion last month. For New Jersey News Network, I'm Phil Andrews.